It's now time to hear Aspasia Stereotis. She has been responsible for the aquariology in Crete Aquarium, which we have visited a few years back for some time. She's working there for 10 years now, and she will speak to us about the role of Crete Aquarium on the sea turtle rehabilitation.
Please. Good afternoon. I will talk to you about the role of Crete Aquarium on sea turtle rehabilitation. Crete Aquarium placed at Crete in Greece, in an island far away from mainland of Greece. In the Mediterranean Sea, we can find three species of sea turtles. One, the most common, is the Careta careta, which is abundant in whole Mediterranean area. The second one is Chelonia midas, the green turtle, which is abundant in western, in the eastern part of Mediterranean, and Dermochelys coriacea, which is a visitor from Atlantic Sea. In this map, you can see the distribution of two species, Careta careta and Chelonia midas, the nesting areas and the overwintering places. You can see in western part in Greece and western part of Crete, there is a very important population of Careta careta. Sea turtle threats. Among these, there is the natural mortality, the physical parameters as currents, tides, and winds, and of course human activities, which play a negative impact, direct or indirect, to sea turtles. More than 300 incidents a year noted in Greece after Archelon data. Between human activities, among the human activities, we have the exploitation of sea resources as fishing, which is the serious one to population in worldwide and in the Mediterranean, the maritime traffic, the tourism at nesting beaches, which is cause a very big problem to the newly hatched careta careta. The most common is the disorientation of the new young caretas caretas, and the pollution, of course. In Greek, activated three non-profit associations. One of them is Archelon, which using a rescue center for the rehabilitation of caretas careta, of careta careta, Medaset, and of course a rescue center which is ready but not yet received any animal of sea life in Zakynthos, in western part of Greece. In the map of Greece, you can see the activation of Archelon, Archelon, and of course on map of Crete, we can see that the activation of Archelon is in the west part of Crete. Crete, as already told you, is far away from Athens, is around 200 kilometers, 300 kilometers, 200 nautical miles from mainland. The aim of this presentation is to update records on injured sea turtles at eastern Crete. The data analyzed of last 8 years that noted and have data at the aquarium since the opening. The activity of Crete Aquarium as rescue center, which is one of its mission from since opening 2005, and of course present the methods of treatment of sea turtles which arrived at the aquarium. Here summarized the rescued caretas caretas at Crete Aquarium last 8 years. On the first graph, you can see the survival animals at the Crete Aquarium from 2006 up to 2013. And you can see that we have more than 50% survival rate at the animals that arrived at the aquarium. In the second graph, on the top right, is the size of the animals that arrived injured at the aquarium. And with green color, you can see the young caretas, and with blue one, the adult animals which arrived injured. In the third graph, you can see, diagram, you can see the histogram of the monthly incomes per year at the aquarium. And in the pie chart, you can see the yearly distribution of rescued careta caretas at the aquarium. As you can see in the pie chart, last 3 years we have an important number, more than first years of incomes at the aquarium. And in the monthly diagram, you can see that the most animals arrived in summertime, except this year that we have many animals arrived in April. In total, arrived 27 animals from western part of Crete. The number, the curved length, the height, and the survival rate of adults and young animals, you can see at this table. The young ones are very, very small, between 35 and 290 grams only, and the survival rate is 50%. These young individuals rest alive, the death animals stay alive just 3 days after coming. That means in the first week we know if this turtle could be survived or not. The cases and the causes of the injured caretas that came at the aquarium is the first one is the hook. Other one is fishing lines that cause a very serious problem to the animals, and of course propeller of the ships that find in the area. For treatments, we are using sodium chloride serums and antibiotics for first period. And when they are able to consume food, we can use squid, fish, mussel, and shrimps as food. And when they are able to accept the operation, we can send to the veterinary to make the operation. But you can see the treatments of the veterinarians. Mutilation is something not unusual for us animals, and surgery for removal of the hook. But we have we observed an erosion of the hook in the esophag of the turtles that take some months, 1 year, close to 1 year, 1 year and a half, and it's very important to not necessarily take an operation for remove the hook. Steps of sea turtle surgery is to anesthetize. It takes 2 hours after we take place the surgery to remove the hook. and later on is the repair of the esophag and transferred back to the aquarium for recovered. When is fully recovered, the tagging with the help of Archelon and released at the sea at the presence of the schools, port authorities, tourists, and of course the citizens of the area. Usually we are release the turtles from the beach, but if we have many animals at the aquarium and it's summer times that the place, the beach is full of the tourists, we are using also a boat to release the animals far away from the coast. In conclusion, Crete Aquarium fulfills its mission, which is the contribution to sea turtle saving and conservation, fills the gap of sea turtles care locally, raises public awareness to local and national level by releasing publicity in presence of schools, citizens, tourism, and media, and suggests that surgery is not always necessarily to do at the case in the case that the hook could be erased by the gastric of the animal. Surgery, we know that is a painful process for the animal, and it's best for the animals before of all to not have an operation. In the future plans of our aquarium is to create a rescue center, autonomous, because at the moment the area that using as a rescue center is the quarantine of hot water quarantine, where the conditions are the best for the covering of the animal, injured animal. I would like to thank the Crete Aquarium aquarists for their help, the divers, external collaborators, port authority of Heraklion, and volunteers for their help at this action of Crete Aquarium. And of course, thank you for your attention.
Thank you very much. Very nice presentation. We do have time for questions now. Does anybody have a question for Aspasia?
Thank you. What happens with the heavily mutilated animals when there are legs missing, for instance?
At the moment, we are at the aquarium, and we are talking a lot with Archelon, who has experience on the releasing of this kind of animals. Before decide what we are going to do. Normally we will release them, but we'll take time to adapt to the natural situation of the wild. That means we have to using a big tank to find the way to adapt in the using three legs in order to stay alive in the wild.
Thank you.
More questions? No? Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Well.